The usual dentist, they weren't very kind and they didn't explain anything properly. All I knew was that they were going to put a needle into my mouth and get the teeth removed. I was a bit scared. When I was having my teeth out of Bridgewater, they were being really nice and like getting into a conversation with me, like to get me distracted so I weren't really thinking about it. And they created a separate appointment for me to come in and test all the equipment, so I thought that was better because I knew what was happening. Now that I've got my braces, I know that it was all worth it because I'm gonna have like straight teeth when I'm older. I'm very excited for that.
I had postnatal depression with my first child, with my son. It was very challenging at times with him because I was a single parent, and without having the health visitors there, I don't actually know if I'd have got through that part of my life. If you've got a friendly health visitor, you know you can approach them with anything. And if they're going to listen, then you know that you're going to be heard. And that's very important.